A leader in high-quality soy protein ingredients, DuPont Nutrition and Health has spent more than 50 years investigating the many health benefits of this plant-based protein. This research has focused on many areas, including benefits for physically active consumers.
Experts are recognizing that athletes and certain active individuals have higher requirements for protein to support their activity levels and help them reach their fitness goals, particularly as it relates to building muscle mass. Short-term or acute studies demonstrate that soy protein is effective for building muscle. Comparing isolated soy protein to a recognized popular source of protein, whey protein isolate, there are no differences in the ability to support lean mass or muscle mass gain during chronic training programs.
While both soy and whey protein can support muscle building, recent research has explored the benefits of blending soy and dairy proteins to optimize muscle response to exercise.
Soy and dairy proteins are each effective for building muscle and result in similar lean body mass gains in prolonged clinical studies. Combining the unique attributes of high-quality soy and dairy proteins may maximize benefits for muscle through their different digestion rates and amino acid profiles. When high-quality proteins are used in a blended product, essential amino acids, including leucine, are available in the appropriate amount to trigger muscle protein synthesis. Blending soy, whey, and casein proteins increases the anabolic window for increased growth and maximizing muscle building. The 25% soy, 25% whey, 50% casein blend has been shown in short-term studies to prolong amino acid delivery with its greatest effect 2 to 3 hours after consumption.
Looking at the differences between soy and dairy proteins may explain why blends work. Whey, soy, and casein are all high-quality proteins. However, their digestion rates differ. The soy-dairy blend combines the rapid delivery benefits of whey with the sustained delivery of casein, while soy protein bridges the two. Each contribute important amino acids needed for muscle building, and soy uniquely contributes naturally occurring antioxidants that support muscle recovery. Combining soy, casein, and whey leverages their distinct yet complementary attributes to deliver enhanced muscle building benefits.
A double-blind, parallel-design, randomized clinical trial was conducted to build on knowledge gained from the acute study that demonstrated soy-dairy blends extend amino acid delivery and sustain muscle protein synthesis when consumed after resistance exercise compared to whey. All treatments improved lean mass, muscle thickness, and strength, as would be expected during a progressive resistance training program. Interestingly, further analysis of the data suggests that only the soy-dairy blend led to an increase in muscle in the upper body. In addition, the blend continued to support lean mass gains during later phases of the study.
Research also indicates the potential for soy-dairy blends to deliver benefits beyond young, active individuals. Less active, older adults who have lower dietary protein intakes may benefit from protein blends too. For older individuals, the key to muscle maintenance is balancing muscle synthesis and breakdown. Studies with older subjects have demonstrated that soy-dairy blends can support muscle health by reducing the rate of muscle breakdown that naturally occurs with aging. This research suggests that targeted nutrition interventions, including a blend of high-quality proteins, may help overcome age-related changes in muscle. To learn more about the nutrition and health benefits of soy protein and our ongoing research, please visit DuPontNutritionAndHealth.com.